that where they are, when you penetrate to the Most High God, you will believe you're mad. You will believe you've gone insane. But I tell you, if you follow the secret wisdom and you die to an ego nature, you will penetrate the star.
Thank you. vibration through whatever possible form. Why do you think that they do it? You must understand it. But the system works for them. Because the more people in the streets, the more their pockets are full. What they really create is an illusion, something niceness and kindness. It's all rotten, it's bad things. It's not the way we were taught years ago. I'm a firm believer that you shall know the truth, you shall set me free. At a very early age, I understood what life was all about. I was only a kid. Streetwise, I'm not educated. But I don't put any politics down with my mom and my daughter. I have very much knowledge of what's going on in this world, and it's cruel. It's inhumane. What's going on?
Thank you. Thank you. reservations. Be prepared for anything at any time from anybody. Don't take no shit on the standing ground. People want to come up to me and run their mouth. Guess what? I'll throw them through the fucking window. I won't think of it. I won't think a thing of it.
Would you mind reciting any poem for us?
Not at all. Why do I wouldn't? There's an evil virus that's threatening mankind. It's not a state of the art. It's a serious state of the mind. The bug is a backstab. It's a two-faced complete. A menace to society. A social disease. To brainwash the mind is a social disorder. The cynics, the apathy, one up to check on. Watching beginnings of